Today's photo is from the inside of the Clemson House in 1950, showing the Tiger Tavern area. The Clemson House was known as Carolina's smartest hotel and featured a large open lounge with a restaurant named the Saber Room. There was also a non-alcohol selling club, the Tiger Tavern, as pictured here. The Clemson House was demolished by a controlled implosion on December 3rd, 2017.